The Pittsburgh Zoo and PPG Aquarium is mourning the death of northern elephant seal Coolio. The seal suffered from congenital abnormalities and hypertension. He was found severely injured along the coast of California at just 3 months old. He was somewhat nursed back to health, but he died Tuesday morning during a veterinary procedure. The zoo says he will be missed dearly. Katie Johnston for KDKA News.